Walter White isn't the only character Bryan Cranston portrayed in Breaking Bad. According to the Breaking Bad Insider podcast, he had a quick cameo as a partygoer in the season 4 episode 38 Snub. When Jesse yells "wake up and party," the person that pops in the frame is Cranston in makeup, with a wig and different glasses. And that's the exact moment unnamed party guest number 8 became Heisenberg.